Good evening, friends. Good evening, friends. So, we have this man from Maharashtra, I'm saying, Mr. Kolte. He's an artist, and today his work has been displayed here at the Treasure Art Gallery, which is in Defense Colony. Yes. And this is much closer to the Lajpat Nagar metro station because we had difficulty reaching here. So, I said, for the viewers, you know, sir. And we had National Gallery Modern Art Director General, the first ever Director General, Advait Gadnayak ji, also here. Then we had Ritu Berry, the fashion icon. So she was, all these people were there for the inauguration. Yeah, and you're going to run this for 1 week, sir. So now to you, sir, about your journey into the world of arts.
Journey is, as per the experience, sounds large and distant journey, you know, very lengthy journey. But when I think of an idea of painting, there is no journey at all.
Okay.
You know, it's a journey within. There are two types of journey. One is outside and another is inside.
Inside, yes.
I'm concerned with the inside journey.
Right. Your consciousness,
yes,
and your
yes,
soul.
Yes, everything.
Yes.
The external journey goes on changing, but that internal journey goes deeper.
Right.
And the depth is very important for my growth, for my expression, and for my art.
Right. So this, what we see today here, this is all abstract.
Yes.
So whenever you get to paint, I was telling your friend that it appears that sir is sitting down with a brush, and whatever comes in, like you said, from the inner soul.
Yes.
So he does some strokes, and then it's away to some, listen to some music.
Yeah.
Next morning you read something, then you want to put your pen down, you know.
Yes.
So
yes.
Is that the way?
Because it's not a mathematic. It is a desire to paint something, desire to see something, by putting the colors or putting some texture, etc. It's a language. For me, painting is my language.
Right, sir.
I speak in that language. I cannot teach that language to others. They should learn. They should discover their language.
True. Very
nice. For me, it is my language that I just paint.
So when did
I
your...
paint, I paint.
So when did your journey start? At what age?
At the age of, say, 24.
Okay.
Yes.
So were you... did you take formal education in arts?
Yes, I was a student of JJ School of Art, famous.
Yeah,
yes.
Bombay.
And then I became a teacher there. I taught for 32 years.
Right, sir.
And now I'm free man. I paint or I don't paint, but I live in colors.
That's lovely, sir. Because I have lived in Bombay and we've been to the JJ School of Art.
Yeah.
And I've myself interviewed close to more than 100 artists.
Uh-huh.
So we go to IFEX and we go to Triveni and everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
So I wanted to know today, how are you feeling now when you've, had a long journey?
Yeah.
So how do you feel at the end of
Today's gathering, it was surprising.
Yes.
You know, absolutely surprising. I never faced such a gathering, you know. I'm a very lonely person, as a matter of fact.
Sir.
And I was a bit frightened, you know, so many people and what I have to do, you know, etc., etc. But well, I mean, I've settled and I feel I enjoyed it.
Right.
And maybe my paintings were with me, so I was not frightened.
Yeah.
But otherwise, I'm not a... teaching is one thing and talking in public is another thing.
Right. So do you also get some inspiration from artists, you know, your senior artists?
Of course.
So you want to name any
yes,
guru?
Yes, my guru was Palsikar, Shankar Palsikar. He was my guru and
Goa,
there were
sir?
Shankar Palsikar.
Is he from Goa?
No. He is from, basically from Nagpur, but he lived in Bombay later on. He became my teacher and he was principal of the institution, Sir J.J.
Right,
School of Art. And I, whatever I am today, it's all because of him. He was more just a guru, but he was my God.
All right, sir.
You can see his photograph outside
on
the
staircase.
Okay, we'll take a picture,
sir.
Yes, exactly. And he was extraordinary person, extraordinary teacher. You know, what he taught me, I will never forget.
Right.
I only share that with my friends,
yes,
with my teachers or with my students, you know. I can share anything with them because he said, that don't hide anything.
Okay,
you know,
very nice.
You just throw it out.
Yes,
you know, and I follow that.
Yeah, that's one, because once you learn anything,
yes,
so you need to share it to the world,
exactly,
at large.
Exactly.
So today, tomorrow we have this World Mental Health Day. And because of this pandemic, Corona pandemic, so there's a lot of issues. So I think painting also gives us some sort of solace. So you think that paintings can remove depression of various people? If they start painting?
Because I have not experienced this, that painting can do something, such thing like this. But painting can certainly show a way. You know, painting can give you a solace, you know, a kind of strength to face the reality.
Right.
That's all. But I don't think that painting can recover anything, you know.
Okay. And last thing, since recently we've had some cases where the who's who, you know, the art world, which is Bollywood, not exactly the art world, so they're involved into drugs. So what do you want to say, the message for the youth, any message?
No, because so far this art world is concerned, our art world is different than the cinema and other things, you know. I'm not much fascinated by cinema.
Right.
Because I see and hear the same thing, you know, only the actors are different, you know, but the story is the same.
Yes.
There is a love and there is a love breaking and this and that. This is all bullshit, I feel.
Right.
See, I would prefer to read books. You know, I read books.
Yes.
Yeah. And they're more
books.
Yeah. Yes. And they're more interesting.
Yes.
They're more opening your mind.
It is actually food for thought.
Yes. Yes. Exactly.
Books, your mind open up.
I always tell my students and friends that you should read along with painting. You know.
Right.
And those who do that, they realize what I'm saying.
So today's medium, I want to give the message to the youth that they should stay away from alcohol, cigarettes, drugs.
Yes.
And as Kotlisab has said, that you can start reading books. And I would also advise that when you don't know what to do and you're feeling low, so pick up a pen or a brush or anything.
Absolutely.
And start doing sketching.
Yes. The best, that is the best solace, I would say. Those who are aware of strength of their own inner body, inner sense, they can recover themselves.
So spiritually,
they will be dead without killing.
Right.
Nobody can kill them. Will die.
I think a lot of your friends, admirers are coming. So they're watching us.
Yeah.
So we'll keep you free now, sir. Thank you. Namaskar.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Yes.